Good morning. Yes, day two to go to. We are going back to the caravan four-wheel drive show. Because yesterday we did not finish. This is the gateway. This is the gateway motorway. And that's Brisbane City just right there. Plane there. The airport just there on the right. So every now and then there's a plane. But anyway. Yep. See you there.
Oh, much just.
Look, beds. This is not bad. Two beds. And then there's your toilet.
Weird
and your
toilet.
Shower. Yeah. Yeah. This is actually not bad, this one.
It's not bad. It's freaking awesome.
Yeah. Two beds.
Where are these?
Nice. Nice. Hey, Danica.
Your bed.
Kind of like this one. This is the first caravan we looked at.
Your bed.
And I like it already. Yes. Yes. And I like that little table there. This is perfect for us. A sink? Yes. What is it? Well, this is perfect for you as well. There's your bed and that's Danica's bed. It's like made for us. Hey, there is a mirror. That's a shower actually inside. You see? Not bad. Wow, are you having a shower? Where's Danica? And there's the toilet. Whoa, and that hides and it become a table. Just careful your finger. Like a table. Alright, let's look at other caravans. This is the first one. That's so cute. What is that? So tiny. Ooh, she's a bed. Look. Whoa, there's just a bed inside.
That's all that's in there.
Oh, I like that. And then there's storage there. And then there's two little fans.
There's nothing we
that's
can
nice.
Do
what's
in
at the
it?
Back? If it's kitchen, then it's perfect. Whoa, it is kitchen. Let's just buy this one, Bob. Nope. It has a sink.
Nope.
And what's this?
It's a cheap fridge.
Oh,
this is oh, it's
really? 50 already. This tiny thing.
Yeah.
And then he has this. Really? It is 50. Whoa. Australian made. Hmm?
No bunks for you on this one, sir.
This one.
It's got no bunk bed.
No bunk bed.
Off the bed, please. Don't
not bad. Boo! What you doing there? Look at the bed. That's a nice bed. Please not sit on the bed. Whoa, there's your bed. Yeah, no cover. There's your shower. There's your small sink. That's all you need. This is not bad. Gladiator. Oh, oh, I thought there's two doors. It's just me. Hello. Two beds. There's microwave, fridge, storage. That's all you have. Oh, there's kitchen here. That's not bad. That's not bad.
Yeah.
We can. Two beds will do for us.
How
many beds? Two. Like this. There's bed. I am more impressed of the smaller one than these big
yeah.
ones. It's just we don't need these too big.
Yeah.
Well, Dad,
just
why
too big.
Don't do all of them?
Things like this, you need to be tough. Be tough.
Look at that kitchen. I like that kitchen.
Back up again. Same thing in reverse, pretty much.
going through three seasons.
Yeah.
Pretty much
it. So both of these are what they call a combo. Yeah. Meaning that you have,
so like, you know what, I just had to relax so much earlier.
The bottom seat just there is your bottom bunk.
Do you sleepy, Connor? There's your toilet and shower. Your bed. And then here's your toilet. And then you have your shower. This is not bad. Sorry, I'm just behind you.
Oh, sorry, I'm sorry.
This is a drawing, what?
The bike and everything. That's nice. Look at the bed. So cute. Look at this, very open. You can open everything. That's cute. There's your bed. There's like lounge, and then you can open it up. And there's another bed there. Okay. And shower there. Two beds. Alright, let's have a look. All these caravans. Oh, they all look the same.
Like
beds. This one has three bunk beds.
I really like that one.
Yeah. Yeah, they all look the same. All caravans, most caravan looks like this. Let's have a look at this one.
This one's got a bunk.
This one has no bank. Bunk. Yeah. But you need screen. Where's the screen?
It's probably got one. It does.
No.
Just pull it down.
Ah, down. Ah, there you go. Huh, clever.
It's Neo.
Yes. They should at least leave it like that so people realize that it has screen. It was hiding before. There you go. This is Victory Caravans. There you go. Look at some what?
Boats.
Boats. Alright. Let's look at some boats. That's nice.
Yes, this is a caravan too, really.
Get up there, bub.
No. I'm not going anywhere.
You go fishing.
Look at
all the boats. Evolution.
This isn't good. Look.
Oh, look. Okay.
That's not good.
Where? Yeah. Wiggly.
This would be fun.
This boat. How much is this boat? 23,000. This is 30. Here's all your boats.
Well, Sam, if you buy the boat, well, you need boat. A jacky, I'll come out with you.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, having electric winch.
That one's cool for fishing. This is 85. There's all your boat. This one? This one? I can't climb. How can I climb here? This is nice. Anthony likes this one. This is, how much is this? 104. I can't get up. Are you allowed to go up? And then there's also chairs inside. It's perfect. Just perfect for us. Here you go. Let's look at this inside. This is new gen. This is 84. That's your bed.
See,
oh, look
down.
At that. Okay. That's big. Alright, this is your vlog today.
What?
What can you say about the caravan?
It's a house on wheels. But yeah.
Alright. You have a window there.
Really cheap, really.
Yeah.
So 84k, it'll slide out nice and stuff.
This is 69,990. There's me. Hello. There's your toilet, vanity, and your shower. There you go. It's not bad. Let me just do like this. That's better. This is me. Hello. Anthony just talking to someone outside. Let's look out. That's too big for me. There you go. Maybe same thing. All right, this is Snowy River. Let's have a look at Snowy River. This one, Bob. This one. Let's look at this. That's your bed. Lounge, kitchen, your bathroom. This is one of my favorite. When you go in, there's your lounge. And it turned into bunk bed that go up there and become a bed, and that's your our bed, and lots of storage. Your storage here is actually a bit, you know, and there's your toilet. That's your toilet. You're gonna go there and sit there. There's your kitchen. It go down like this. And then go down like this out. This is your fridge. And I like this. I like this kitchen. Just on the side of the caravan. Have its own toilet and shower. Toilet and shower. Different. You have your bed and there's lounge there.
Yeah, it's not hard. Like,
it's outside. You have your stove, sink, storage, more storage. There's your bed.
So nice bedding inside.
Yeah, but it's still nice for like emergency bunk beds. You can sit there. You don't need lounge. You can just use, oh, there's lounge here. Okay. It's just they're all the same. I really like the kitchen like this. Just next to the caravan. Let's look there. They're busy. Look at all the people here. They're busy.
Popular.
Yeah, popular, yes. Ostrak campers.
Tanami X15.
They're BC. Tanami X15. Hybrid off-road camper. Let's look at that one. That one's empty. Let's go there. So there's your kitchen.
What's it called?
Oh, this is not bad. Oh wow, that's so tiny. That's like for toddler bed. That's really not like Connor will fit, but not for long. Connor will fit, but not for long. Toddler bed. And there's your bed. TV. That's weird, but something different. Look at this car. It's like massive. Anthony's 6 foot. And look at that car.
Have you seen they have it?
You look like a baby. Whoa, look at that. It's crazy, man.
Yeah. I looked this morning and
not too many people want to ride here. No, there's definitely one there right now.
I think for every thousand
people
on yourself, maybe five ride
up.
Yeah.
They should be on
six,
but you can just see the difference.
That's crazy. So big. You need a ladder, look.
Three, four, five, 20. Jesus Christ.
Look at this. One, two. There's a bed, and then there's another bed there.
Yeah, three bunks.
And then this is just, oh, I like this one. And lots of storage. Look at the storage. Millions of storage. Wow. Not bad.
Can I open this with
and you have one? You have shower and toilet.
Yeah.
That's all you need. But I like it that, you know, there's a lot of beds. Beds. You can,
this is good.
I think you can fold this one.
Yeah.
Okay, you can sit here or
I don't know.
You can do that. Look at this one. Family hitched. Show me. This is Van Cruiser off-road. This is off-road.
Aye.
Nice bedding.
Yes.
What can you show me around?
It's got a fan, that's all that matters.
Yeah, it's too hot at the moment. Aircon.
Family HTO, hey?
Yeah.
This is alright. And it's got a good suspension too. It's got the ATX, it's got the ATX.
Mm.
Mm. It's good.
Good.
It's good.
Alright.
These are AGMs. It's got 300 watts of solar panel, so it's constantly topping it up. And it's a big difference. All air conditioners are set for the
bed, fridge, bench, your toilet. I think this is my number one favorite. You have a TV. That's cool. Nothing to see there. Look at this one. This is very cool. Show you inside. There's bed. This large bed converts to a dining area in a few minutes. Okay. There you go. Free ducted air conditioning. Okay. Yum. Let's go. That's it for today. Goodbye. Beautiful day. That's it.
That's it.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
You got what you wanted?
Yeah.
What did you get?
Radio.
What did you get yesterday?
Battery box.
Okay, good. You're happy. Alright. That's it. Bye.